second deployment too. I guess it hit on the flop too.
Oh yeah.
I mean, once we got there, I mean, it was damn near every night. Every night, we'd call it tick 30. Fucking every night, right when sundown, these dudes would just smash us with small arms, and they would, it would be effective and indirect. It would land, it'd be in our, coming through our tents, small arm with PKM rounds, and then indirect fire as well.